Whoa, that was fast.
Hey, you say you have something important about Todd Manning. I jump. What's up?
Jack Manning revised his statement about the night of the murder.
He lied.
Jack didn't see Manning at the scene.
Oh, Tim, that was our only piece of evidence.
I know.
Do you think this means that Todd didn't kill his brother?
I think this means that we don't have a case.
You know, I knew it wasn't going to be easy, but I could get a jury to convict if my witness was the victim's son.
Well, we always knew that Jack's statement was trouble.
Yeah, but don't forget, Todd threatened Victor in public. I know, that's just ridiculous. You seen him?
Todd?
Mm-hmm. In lockup?
Mm-hmm.
Been around him a lot?
I wouldn't say a lot. Yeah, I've seen him.
People say he's a kinder, gentler Todd. Being locked up for 8 years could turn someone into someone else besides a lying, brutal rapist.
Well, he's different.
I still don't trust him.
Yeah. No argument. But right now, we don't have the evidence to tie him to Victor's murder. So, Brad, you're going to have to cut Todd loose.
What about the gun? The one he got at Dorian's?
Well, we dragged the river. Couldn't find it.
Oh, it's probably buried under a ton of silt by now. Mm. Of course, Todd would know that. Why else would he lead us to a gun that would ultimately convict him?
He said that it would exonerate him.
And yet, it is conveniently not where he said it was.
Yeah, well, we tried to track all his movements or trace them as best we could, but they got nothing.
No, we'll keep looking. Listen, as long as Todd's a fugitive, I don't feel the need to make any sudden moves on these charges, so.
Taya came by to see me tonight.
Has she been in touch with Todd?
Yeah, she says they've been talking.
She's an officer of the court, you know. If she knows where he is, that she should be encouraging him to...
And that's what she's been doing. She's bringing him by tonight.
Oh, that's why you said this was important.
Yeah, because we don't have time to build a case. She knows that Jack recanted, and she also knows that we have nothing.
She's going to have me in front of a judge by morning.
Yep.
Oh, this sucks.
I know.
The mayor's going to hate this, too.
Well, I tried to warn her.
Well, I don't think saying I told you so is exactly what she wanted to hear.
I'm not worried.
You should be. I'm an elected official, but you working at the pleasure of the mayor. She could drop you in a heartbeat.
That mayor wants to fire me because the facts don't fit her agenda, then so be it.
I could always just take this case to trial.
Oh, come on. Red, they'd laugh you right out of court. Mm. What if you got that Judge Lee again?
Oh, God, he already hates me because I charged half the town with Eddie Ford's murder.
You bring one more bad case before that guy, and you're never going to get on his good side again. And you can't just take Todd to trial to get the mayor off my back.
Well, it's your back that she wants to get on.
Oh, give me a break.
Now you know it's true. You so know it's true. You know, if you hadn't turned her down way back when, maybe she wouldn't be trying to push you around now.
Well, maybe if I knew she was going to be the mayor someday, I'd have never turned her down.
Hey! Hey! You looking for a free pass, buddy?
I don't know.
No way.
Mayor knows that there's only one woman for me.
What about his dead mother?
You are really some romantic.
No, if we can't hold Todd on Victor's death, what about Irene?
Thomas Delgado confessed to that.
Oh, you didn't believe that for 1 minute.
We're still working the evidence.
Okay, well, what do you think? Huh? I want to know what you think. I mean, I trust your instincts. Mine are a little suspect right now. Seriously, what does your instincts say? What do you think? Do you think Todd killed his brother?
We had to move too soon on time.
I know. But did you think he was guilty? Did you know in your gut that he did it or not?
I didn't know.
Do you still feel the same way?
Well, it doesn't matter how I feel. You're going to have to make the call, honey. And you're going to have to do it right now.
Now? As in tonight?
Any minute, Taya is going to walk through that door with Todd.
You honestly think that Todd Manning's going to show up here with no guarantee that the charges against him will disappear?
Taya seemed sure.
Yeah, okay. Well, if he shows up, you know what? I'm going to eat that resume.
Commissioner, my client is turning himself in per our agreement.
And the DA's here. She's up to speed.
Then you'll be dropping the murder charge?
That depends.
On what?
I want you to look me in the eye and tell me that you're innocent. Just look me in the eye and tell me that you didn't kill your brother, Victor.